Ahí te va a ver.
Shoes. They all seem so wonderful.
I was thinking how wonderful it is that you both know what the other one is going to say before you even say it. Not that it's any of my business.
And cut.
Columbia Pictures presents Stuart Little, the engaging tale of a fun-loving mouse and the human family that takes him home.
It's really very charming the way they react to Stuart because he's just like all the other children to them.
Stuart is one of the family now. We do not eat family members.
No matter how hungry we get.
The film was a creative challenge for Rob Minkoff, a director of The Lion King.
Everyone say mouse. Cheese, I meant cheese.
To create the first photorealistic, digitally generated character in movie history.
Stuart Little, it's an exciting breakthrough because it's never been done before.
Hi, Stuart.
Assembled a gifted team of artists and computer animation experts, headed by John Dykstra, the special photographic effects supervisor for Star Wars, to set about the task of bringing a two-dimensional character to life.
There will be animatronics, meaning mechanically animated characters. There'll probably be some real mice. It's probably the first time that a character's been dressed in CGI clothing.
Good night, Mom. Good night.
Star cast includes Gina Davis, Hugh Laurie, and Jonathan Lipnicki.
Stuart has a lot of things happen to him in the film. One of the big things is in Central Park at the boat race.
All boats in the water.
Aye, aye, sir.
Who is that mouse anyway? That's a mouse. That's my brother.
That's funny! That's funny!
The collaborative efforts of these talented professionals are making Stuart Little an electrifying motion picture that is destined to become a classic for generations to come.
The special effects are really cool.
Stuart is an imaginary friend brought to life.
Stuart Little.
I tell you.
Your four basic food groups.
And it's a lovely day.
folks. The Ivy tanks are up in arms, and the zucchini just got squashed.
Run! Never, I say!
Star in an adventure
on the count of three.
Of epic portions. It's food with attitude.
All right, baby!
Featuring the voices of Jim Belushi, Cheech Marin, and Phyllis Diller. Nuttiest Nutcracker.
Wow. You know what, they're nuts.
Speak for yourself.
Here we go.
Jim Henson Home Entertainment presents
Muppet Movie, Scene 1A, Take 1.
It's the masterpiece that started it all.
Someday we'll find it, a rainbow connection.
Come along with those lovable Muppets.
My name is Kermit the Frog, and I'm on my way to Hollywood.
Moving right along.
As they head off to Tinseltown.
I want you to turn left if you come to a fork in the road.
Featuring an all-star, all-rockin' cast. Kermit the Frog.
I hope you appreciate that I'm doing all of my own stunts.
Waka waka. Fozzie Bear. The Great Gonzo.
Whoopee!
And everybody's favorite ham, Miss Piggy.
I am a fastest puzzle.
Can you picture that?
I hear this movie is dynamite.
Jim Henson's The Muppet Movie. Something smells good on video.
Oh, hi.
He's very friendly.
You're just in time. It's so good to see you. Come on in.
He's very talented.
I sure do love to cha-cha-cha.
He's Bear in the Big Blue House. Join Bear and his friends Pip and Pop, Ojo, Tutter, Trilo, and Luna.
On the moon.
And make learning a treat. From Jim Henson Television, Bear in the Big Blue House. He puts fun on video.